Alright, this is a demonstration of how the atomic future works. Right now it's actually 12:59.